So I ordered a bacon and cheese toasted bagel from Dunkin' Donuts, and you know I don't get the egg on it because it's fucking disgusting. And look at this shit. You see this shit? The cheese is not melted. It's a piece of fucking cheese and it's not melted. You know what? So I'm gonna have to migrate this myself. You don't wrong me the last time, Dunkin' Donuts.